my, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. And hi, everybody. That's it on the five-string banjo. And getting the program started. An old song, Sweet By and By. We'll be around the usual time. Good to see you tuned in. Yeah, stay with us as we get down the next hour. Let's get into the singing. And Sandra Long, she's going to start the singing out. And what do you got, Sandra?
I need no mention here below.
Okay.
Burdens come so hard to bear that no earthly friend can share. Tears rise away the smiles and leave my heart in pain. Then my Lord from heaven above speak to me in tongues of love. Wipe the tears away and make me smile again. Oh, the thought to me is sweet that my loved ones I will meet at the ending of my journey here below. Seems I in a world without an end, I will worry when my time shall come to go. I need no mansion here below, for Jesus said that I should go to a home not made by hand. So won't you come and go along? We would sing the sweetest song ever played upon the harp in glory. When Jesus comes say his love, I will meet him in my new home. I'll walk and talk with him upon the streets of gold. There a mansion is waiting me. Soon its beauty I will see in that city where we
here below. Great old song. Great old song. All right. Again, so good to have you all tuned in to the program. Hope it'll be a blessing and an uplift to you. And we're going to go next time more singing and call my better half, Faith Hayman. And what are you going to do, Faith?
Oh, I'm going to sing I Found It All in the Blood. But I want to say hi to everybody out there and hope you had a nice and great Easter. Never forget the reason, like they do for Christmas, the reason for the season of Easter, Jesus, what he did for us. Say hi to Carl and Nora Sanders, used to be around New Haven, and they live in Gallipolis. I saw them at Captain D's, you know, That's where I see most of the people, at Walmart or where we eat. So they enjoy the program. Found it all in the blood.
Just as strong as the day it flowed so free from the cross to Calvary. I found power in the blood and forgiveness for my sins. I found a refuge from the storm and sweet peace to live within. I found eternal life secure, and my soul has been made pure. Jesus gave me perfect love. I found it all in the sacrifice. No one else could take his place. It was love that held him there. There's nothing like a saving prayer. When they laid him in the tomb, Satan thought he sealed his doom. But on that third and glorious day, the angels rolled the stone away. I found power in the blood and forgiveness for my sins. I found a refuge from the storm and sweet peace to live within. I found eternal life secure, and my soul has been made pure. Jesus gave me a perfect love. I found it all in the blood.
Thank the Lord for the blood.
Yeah. And we have to work until Jesus comes. Until then. My heart can sing when I pause to remember a heartache here is but a stepping stone along a trail that's winding always upward. This troubled world is not my final home, but until then, my heart will go on singing. Until of earth that caused my heart to tremble. Remember there will only bring a smile. But until then, my heart will go
Face. Real good, real good. Until then. All righty. Again, thank folks for tuning in. And we tell your friends and neighbors about our TV program. They like gospel music, country style, and we have it for you. And our address, P.O. Box 422. That's Happy Box 422. Syracuse, Ohio, 45779. All right. Okay, and let's get on with more singing and calling on Cheryl Knight. How you doing, Cheryl?
Oh, I'm doing pretty good.
Doing pretty good, all right.
Oh, sometimes some days are better and some days are not.
Well, I don't know what you mean.
Oh, well, anyway. I don't know what we're singing first. I don't know. I don't know what they put down.
The tree.
Okay. He grew the tree then.
Okay. Sing a good show.
He molded and he built a small lonely hill that he knew would be called Calvary. Thank you.
He grew the tree, yes he did. Yes he did.
Yes, he sure did.
All righty.
I thank God all the time for going and sacrificing his life, that we might be free one of these days and be in heaven. And he's just the bestest friend you ever had. I'm going to sing My Home. It's a long and dusty road that my feet are traveling on, and sometimes all the clouds are dark and drear. Oh, but I've got to keep the faith, the straight and narrow way to reach that place that I will call my home. Oh, my home is just around the bend. I think about it now and then. Reunions by the millions everywhere. Oh, but
That's good. And great again to see you folks. And be sure and tell your friends and neighbors about our program. We're wherever you're picking it up. In southern Ohio, up in Athens, Ohio, parts of West Virginia, down in Virginia, Washington, D.C. Okay. And more singing coming up with Linda Hickman. All right, Linda.
First of all, I'd like to wish Bill Roush a happy birthday. His birthday was yesterday, April the 1st. I guess he was a April Fool's baby. My informant wasn't really sure how old he was, so I'm going to say it's someplace between 85 and 90. I'm really not sure about that, but I'm sorry I missed your birthday yesterday, and I'm a day late, but happy birthday anyway, Bill. His way with thee.
Would you live for Jesus and be always pure and good? Would you walk with him within the narrow road? Would you have him bear your burden, carry all your load? Let him have his way with thee. His power can make you what you ought to be. His blood can cleanse your heart and make you free. His love can fill your soul and you will see it was best for him to have his way with thee. Have him make you free and follow at his call? Would you know the peace that comes by giving all? Would you have him save you so that you need never fall? Let him have his way with thee. His power can make you what you ought to be. His blood can cleanse your heart and make you free. His love can fill your soul and you will see 'twas best for him to have his way with thee. Find a place of constant rest. Would you prove him true in providential test? Would you in his service labor always at your best? Let him have his way with thee. His power can make you what you ought to be. His blood can cleanse your heart and make you free. His love can fill your soul and you will see 'twas best for him to have his way with thee.
All right. That's good, Linda. That old song. And have his way with thee. It's a proven fact that let Jesus have his way. Let Jesus have his way in our life. He knows what's best for us. And that's good. That's good. Take care.
Good to be on program again to end today. Yeah. Thankful to still able to kick around a little bit and sing. And sing for the Lord and new people out there. And so that's what we'd like to do. We're going to try one here, and since it's close to Easter and resurrection, ain't no grave going to hold my body down. Well, there ain't no grave going to hold my body down. There ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. When you hear that trumpet sound, gonna get up out of the ground. Cause there ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. Well, go down yonder, Gabriel, put your foot on the land and sea. But Gabriel, don't you blow your trumpet until you hear from me. I'm going down the River Jordan, I'm gonna jump right in, gonna let that muddy water kind of wash away my sin. Cause there ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. There ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, gonna get up out of the ground. Cause there ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. Right then. If you want to go with me, better quit being what you ain't, start being what you ought to be. Well, I see a band of angels, they're coming after me. But Gabriel, don't you blow your trumpet until you hear from me. Cause there ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. There ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, gonna get up out of the ground. Cause there ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. The way it is, isn't it?
Absolutely.
The Lord hadn't come out of that ground, it would be all in vain, everything we're doing, but but he come out of the ground. He didn't stay there. All right, we're going to try another one here. What's the name of this southern girl?
Heaven will outshine them all.
Hills of glory, happy sparkling river is flowing. Happy faces are glowing, and a splendor where night never falls. The golden glass gives reflection to the city perfection that my Jesus will outshine them all.
Mansions will glisten on the hills of glory. Happy reunion on streets of pure gold. Angels choir singing glad praises forever. But a Jesus will outshine them all. Yes, my Jesus will outshine them all.
My Jesus will outshine them all. No doubt about that. Okay. Charlie, you want to turn that over low? With the trio, they're back. All right, girls, what you got?
Well, first I got a little bit of scripture, Psalms 23. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures and leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of shadow death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me, and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, and my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Yeah. Praise the Lord.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll have to take that off of there. And we miss Sharon. Sharon, you probably watched the program on Monday night, and we miss you. And we're sorry that you're feeling so bad. And Debbie, we miss you. I want to send our song out to George Gibbs, New Haven, and his mama, Sarah. They told me that they listen when they can remember to turn us on. So I'm hoping that you got it on tonight there, folks. I'm glad to know that you're listening. I will have to call him, yes, and remind him, okay? And also, my birthday bash didn't happen last weekend because we got this bad weather forecast. And we were supposed to get snow. And, you know, down below us, below Huntington, I talked to a girl. They had 7 inches of snow there. It just came up so far. And I guess we were fortunate, but I had canceled my birthday party. But next Saturday night, April 7th, that's this coming Saturday night, April 7th, we're going to do it. We're going to do it at Father's House Church Fellowship Building in Hartford at 5:30 with the potluck supper and go into the entertainment. So if you planned on coming back then, do plan on coming back. We're going to have a good time. What are we singing, girls?
There is a fountain.
Okay.
There is a fountain filled with blood drawn from Emmanuel's veins, and sinners plunge beneath that flood, lose all their guilt.
beneath that flood lose all their guilty stains. The dying thief rejoiced to see that fountain in his day, and there may I the flawless he washed all my sins away, washed all my sins away, washed all my sins away, and there may I the vilest he washed all my sins away. When this poor lisping, stammering tongue lies silent in the grave, lies silent in the grave, lies silent in the grave. When this
okay, when morning comes, trials dark on every hand, and we cannot understand. Let's see here. Get the right key.
Trials dark on every hand, and we cannot understand all the ways that God will lead us to that blessed promised land. But he'll guide us with his eye, and we'll follow till we die. We will understand it better by and by.
By and by, when the morning comes, all the saints of God are gathering home. Understand it better by and by.
We are often destitute of the things that life demands, born of shelter and of food, thirsty hills and barren lands. But we're trusting in the Lord, and according to his word, we will understand it better by and by.
By and by, when the morning comes, all the saints of God are gathering home. We will tell by and by. Temptations, hidden snares often take us unawares, and our hearts are made to bleed for each thoughtless word or deed, and we wonder why the test when we try to do our best, but we'll understand it better by and by. By and by, when the morning comes, all the saints of God are gathering home. Tell the story, how we overcome. Understand it better by and by.
Oh, that's good. Yeah, that's good. Sometimes we don't quite understand some things, but I think most of the time we will later on anyway, that's for sure. All right. Okay, Evelyn, you're up. You're gonna go back to the mic. All right. And she has a song. Again, while she's getting this ready, we love to go to Box 422. Happy Box 422 when we see your mail. And when we don't, sometimes the only thing we see in that box is air. Air or junk.
Yeah.
Some of the mail we have too, of course, that's good. We love to see your mail, and if you have a request or tell us where you are, where you live, where you're picking up the program. P.O. Box 422, Syracuse, Ohio, 45779. All right, Evan.
Okay. Bob Holman and your wife. I'm going to sing that song for you, Hold to God's Unchanging Hand. And wanted to do it last week, but we run short of time. So I hope you're listening tonight and enjoy this. And if you'll start me out there, somebody, Hold to God's Unchanging Hand. Or do you want me to just go ahead and sing?
Is filled with swift transition, not of earth and move can stand. Build your hopes on things eternal. Hold to God's unchanging hand. Hold to God's unchanging hand. Hold to God's unchanging hand. Build your hopes on things eternal. And hold to God's unchanging hand. Oh, trust in Him who will not leave you. Whatsoever years may bring, if by earthly friends forsaken, still more closely to Him cling. He's our best friend. Oh, and covet not this world's vain riches that so rapidly decay. Seek to gain the heavenly treasures, for they will never pass away. And when your journey is completed, if to God you have been true, fair and bright the home in glory, your enraptured soul will view. So hold
to God's unchanging hand. Hold to God's unchanging hand and build your hopes on things eternal. Hold to God's unchanging hand. And I appreciate the Lord. I appreciate the Lord and His blessings and His forgiveness and His love. And all He does for us, I'm so glad that I know Jesus. I wouldn't want to go through this world without Jesus. Not a day, not a moment without knowing that Jesus is my Savior and knows who I am. And I just thank the Lord today.
All right, that's good. Evelyn Rouse. Hold the God's unchanging hand. Yeah, hang on to the Lord. Hang on to the Lord. One thing you never want to do in this life, and that's to leave Jesus. No. All right, my better half, Faith Hayman. She's up next. All right, what you gonna do, Faith?
I hear a voice calling.
Faith, there goes crying. the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. Hey, that's going to wrap up the program for today. Sure good to have you tuned in out there. Hope you enjoyed. Been a blessing to you, what we've had for you. Really do. So this has been an evening with Dan Hayman, all the Country Hymntimers. We'll catch you back this way the next time. Thanks for tuning in. Bye-bye.